No, I just talked to police a little bit ago. There are no charges filed, but here's what we do know. Police tell us a 14-year-old boy from Penn Hills is the one that pulled the trigger. They say that the youth minister is the one that owned the weapon, in this case, a sawed-off shotgun. Now, apparently, according to a witness who rushed into the home just after the shooting, the boy screamed that he thought the safety was on, but he accidentally shot his friend in the face.
These are young people that love the Lord.
An aspiring model and minister from Duquesne, dead at the age of 15.
It's not like it appears. You see the headlines, oh, someone shot in Duquesne. Oh, it has to be drugs or something like that.
Chelsea McAllister and her sister Ashley went to their youth minister's home here on South 6th Street in Duquesne after leaving church.
I guess conversation come up and they wanted to see his guns.
I never seen a pistol packing preacher before.
Police say the youth minister's sawed-off shotgun got into the hands of a 14-year-old boy from Penn Hills.
Kids come running out the house, and the boy was like, oh my God, I think I shot her.
He actually liked my sister, so it wasn't, I know, that's how I know it was definitely an accident.
Now, the guy who lives here, he left. The boy who accidentally shot her, he never left. He stayed there. He stayed there like a man. He kept saying he was sorry. It was an accident.
When I heard the gunshot, I was right outside the door, and me and my friend Keith, we went in, and I seen her standing up, and
the rest is the rest.
She was always ministering to other children, so she had a good heart, and I feel really bad for her, because this could have been prevented if he would have just not had a gun in the first place, and then not brought it out to show it to a bunch of kids. So I blame him. I really do.
Now, police have not released the name of the youth minister who owned that sawed-off shotgun. They also have not released the name of the 14-year-old boy who pulled the trigger. Again, the boy says it was accidental, but that's going to be up to the district attorney's office to decide if, in fact, that was the case. Now, we heard from Chelsea McAllister's aunt just a little bit ago, and she says that the viewing is going to be held Friday and this funeral Saturday at Bethlehem Temple Church, and that's in Duquesne. We're live outside of Allegheny County Police Headquarters. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.